kehadrat Allah Subhanahu wa Taala.
Penang Yang di-Pertua Negeri Tun Ahmad Fuzi Abdul Razak hopes the state can ease into phase 3 of the National Recovery Plan soon so that more economic and social sectors can be opened. He also expressed hope that lives will return to normalcy for the people and they get to enjoy the things they were unable to do so during the movement control order. He said strict adherence to the standard operating procedure was vital under the new normal. He said this in his maiden speech when officiating the State Legislative Assembly sitting this morning.
Pulau Pinang kini